Detained in Canada in 1988 for possessing drugs that I did not possess. I drove a van, a Volkswagen van, into Canada from Vermont with a buddy of mine, and we both had long hair.
Marijuana?
Well, I had no drugs in the van. You don't want to bring drugs into Canada. And we got detained for a day in Canada while they searched our van.
Long hair in the bus, probably.
Yeah, we had long hair, and we were driving
That's
a microbus.
The case.
And they were like, ooh, drugs.